it's great to see you. Congratulations on this new venture. How does it feel transferring from, you know, doing such a great job with broadcasting and television, and now in another position in helping the music industry once again?
Well, it's a total privilege. Great to see you too, Rudy. Thank you. I mean, you know, my heart is in helping people succeed, really. And so when I think about, you know, having the privilege of being the chair of Caris, and whether that's, you know, doing whatever I can, my part, to help Canadian artists succeed and be recognized, and up and coming, you know, students and youth and the next generation through MusiCounts. So it's pretty special. I'm very lucky.
Now, you talked about that on stage, in helping the next generation. How does MusiCounts do that?
I mean, a bunch of different ways. Fundamentally, it provides instruments to schools. And you think about, I mean, some, you know, school budgets have, and we fund kindergarten through high school. Some annual music program budgets are a few hundred dollars. I mean, a few hundred dollars for the entire program at a school. So these programs are, you know, in need. They're desperately in need of funding and help. And so MusiCounts helps put instruments in schools right across Canada, which, you know, is something that can help Canadians, young Canadians, fuel them. It gives them the tools they need to explore music, and if they're passionate about it, maybe pursue a career in it. And then there are mentorships and a variety of other programs that we do for students who are trying to break into the industry, because it's all about paying it forward, right? Our future is all about helping the next generation, you know, take off and succeed in what they want to do.
Absolutely. And of course, even the teachers are being celebrated too.
It's just like, well,
teachers, that's not the hardest job in the world. I don't know what is. You know, and as a mom of a son who's in a music program, I can see the impact that teachers have on him, and the positive impact and the positive influence. So thank you to all of the teachers from coast to coast to coast for everything you do.
And to wrap this up, you've got to be looking forward to going to Edmonton. How does it feel going to Edmonton in this new position as part of the Juno?
Edmonton's one of my favorite cities. I love Edmonton. I mean, you know, my previous role, I spent a lot of time in Edmonton, and it's such a creative community. It's got a great vibe. There's always been, I think, a disproportionate amount of talent in Edmonton, creative talent in Edmonton, so it's going to be great to be there.
Fantastic. I'm going to be in Edmonton, so I will see you there. Congratulations on the position, and congratulations on being part of, once again, music history.
Thank you so much, Rudy. Great to see you.